Hey, it's Ross. Welcome to Monday Service. Built on top of Monday Work OS, Monday Service empowers teams to deliver exceptional support faster with smart automations that leverage the power of AI. Let's check it out. Monday Service is ready to go out of the box with pre-built boards to enhance agent productivity and visualize all service metrics. Here on the tickets board, we've got the ticket lifecycle broken down into four stages, and columns provide crucial information for each issue. Tickets can find their way onto this board in three ways: via form intake with our Monday Work Form located here, the Monday portal, which we'll go over in just a sec, and new incoming emails to the address connected from here. Sync your Google or Outlook account, or use our in-house Monday inbox. Just set up your email address and customize the display name to your liking. Now, any emails from this board are sent from the same address to standardize communication and prevent siloed information, and any new email received automatically creates a ticket. All right, without a doubt, the star of Monday Service is the customer portal, where companies can showcase their entire service stack. Think of it as a one-stop shop for your service teams to intake requests, direct users to help center articles, or report issues. The portal can be adjusted from the settings area here. Find and copy the link to your portal from here. Change the name of your portal along with the branding color here. And then add all your resources and links from the content menu. Groups organize links in different buckets. These can be based on department or whatever suits your organization. We'll add groups for IT, HR, and ops. Adding a link or form is simply always just a few clicks away. Let's go ahead and add a link to our help center along with the form from our tickets board to our IT group. Now, anytime someone accesses the portal, they can find support documentation or click on the form to fill out a support ticket for our IT team to work on. Cool, right? You can add AI columns and automations to accelerate ticket triaging. So when a ticket comes in, AI automatically populates the labels like priority, issue category, and even sentiment. Reps are able to open the ticket overview page and see the full picture at a glance. Employee details are captured and displayed automatically. Feel free to customize what shows here too. Add more widgets to lay out even more details. Okay, from the timeline, reps are able to shoot an email to the requester and utilize shared templates for quicker communication. You can even add notes with the added ability to tag teammates for collaboration. All right, once a message is sent, an automation will automatically move the ticket to the awaiting response group. And if the requester replies, the assigned rep will be notified and see the ticket move to the open ticket group. The reply is laid out on the timeline, so at any point, reps can take over and gain all the needed context to solve issues. A fully automated process with minimal effort required. Not bad, right? It gets better though. Transform into a self-service powerhouse with a set of custom automations. From the integration store within the automations menu, we'll search for our service email automations. With this recipe, we can send an auto reply with a helpful link anytime the category is changed to our VPN issue label, which if you remember is automatically detected via Monday AI. Time to smash those SLAs and spend agent time more wisely. As with any ticketing workflow, you'll start to see trends and commonalities among issues reported. This incidents board is the perfect jumping off point for incident management and ties directly to the tickets board for seamless reporting and tracking. Add new incidents directly from here or escalate from the tickets board with the connect boards column. Open the item card to see connected tickets and have conversations with your team in the update section. Take notes, add documentation, even work up a post-mortem report via the monday.com column here. Here at monday.com, data is king. This dashboard comes preset to track helpful service metrics so you can make data-driven decisions and go from firefighting to gardening. Add widgets from here, like the numbers widget to track average time to solve and other SLAs. Of course, every organization is different, so be sure to add widgets and customize to fit your own KPIs. And that's it. Monday Service accelerates any service team's performance, from IT, HR, legal, procurement, and many more. right out of the box, efficiently manage and resolve requests, incidents, and inquiries from internal or external users. Click on the logo to try out the product for yourself. Bye for now.